I'm so tired of pretending. Where's my happy ending? I followed all the rules. I drew inside the lines. I never asked for anything that wasn't mine. I waited patiently for my time, but when it finally came, he called her name. And now I feel this overwhelming pain. I mean, it's in my veins. I mean, it's in my brain. My thoughts are running in a circle like a toy train. I'm kinda like a perfect picture with a broken frame. I know exactly who to blame. I never thought of myself as me. I always thought that I'd be the queen. And there's no in between. Cause if I can't have that, then I will be the leader of the dark and the bad. Now there's a devil on my shoulder where the angels used to be. And he's calling me the queen. Was my pastime, but I've been hurt for the last time, and I won't ever let another person take advantage of me. The anger burns my skin, third degree. Now my blood's boiling hotter than a fiery sea. There's nobody getting close to me. They're gonna bow to the evil queen. Your nightmare's my dream. Just wait until they fall to my wicked schemes. I never thought of myself as me. I always thought that I'd the queen, and there's no in between. Cause if I can't have that, then I will be the leader of the dark and the bad. Now there's a devil on my shoulder where the angels used to be, and he's calling me the queen of me.
Calling
the queen of me.
Calling me
the queen of me. Something is pulling me. It's so magnetic. My body is moving, unsure where I'm headed. All of my senses have left me defenseless. The darkness around me is promising vengeance. The price that I'm willing to pay is expensive. There's nothing to lose when you're lonely and friendless. So my only interest is showing this princess that I am the queen and my reign will be endless! Devils on my shoulder where the angels used to be, and he's calling me the queen of me.
They sent me away to find them a fortune, a chest filled with diamonds and gold. The house was awake with shadows and monsters, the hallways they echoed and groaned. I sat alone in bed till the morning, I'm crying, they're coming for me. And I tried to hold these secrets inside me, my mind's like a deadly disease. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than this home, I'm meaner than my demons, I'm bigger than these bones. And all the kids cried out, please stop your skin. I jumped at the slightest of sounds. I couldn't stand the person inside me. I turned all the mirrors around. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than this.
so they'll never die when I'm dead. And I've grown familiar with villains that live in my head. They beg me to write them so I'll never die when I'm dead. Colder than this home, I'm meaner than my demons, I'm bigger than these bones.
Your No! You can't! What is wrong with you? Why are you being super weird? This is a bad time to be weird! Because it belongs to Mom! How do you know this is Mom's?
I've, kind of been researching her on my own. A little. I mean, I just searched a forbidden library, crashed the Sun Chaser, talked to the goddess Selene. Okay. You know, hearing it out loud, it comes off way worse than it sounded in my brain.
How could you keep this from us?
I was trying to protect you from a potentially devastating revelation.
Or you just kept it to yourself so you can feel special. Classic Dewey. She's our mom!
Okay, it's just... First, I didn't tell you because I didn't want you to get hurt. Then I couldn't tell you because I found out all this stuff and I didn't want you to hurt me. I'm sorry, okay?
You're only sorry because you got caught!
Louis, are you okay?
You kept a secret about Mom. That is not okay.